a grandmother the target of road rage.
It scared me.
We'll show you the explosive confrontation and what police say crossed the line.
Breaking news, police unmasking an intruder still on the run, targeting women in one local neighborhood.
Bracing for freezing temperatures, strong winds, and fire danger. I'm timing out the warnings in my first alert forecast.
And a rental listing business allegedly scamming thousands.
There may be a lot of victims.
Now police move in after our I-team report at 11.